Hello, I'm Christine Eggleton, asking you to please be partners in preservation. Please join me and my fellow Northcastle Historical Society trustees on Tuesday, September 12th at Gavi Restaurant in Armonk for our annual fundraising event. Partner in preservation funds will be used to benefit the buildings here at our historic Smith's Tavern educational complex. These ancient buildings require care and maintenance so that we may continue to teach our children about life in Northcastle before cell phones, computers, and grocery stores. A portion of Smith's Tavern predates the American Revolution. This building is one of three sites in Northcastle listed on the National Register. During the years, this building served as a tavern, militia headquarters, voting place, stagecoach stop, post office, town hall, and a residence. For nearly 1.5 centuries, Brundage Blacksmith Shop offered community services where horses and oxen were shod and household implements were made. East Middle Patton School, in use until the mid-1960s, served children in grades 1 through 8 in one room with one teacher. Beginning in 1798 and continuing for nearly a century, the 1798 Quaker Meeting House was home to an active congregation. I urge you to join with us on September 12th. We will have more than 30 silent auction items donated by some of Northcastle's most generous businesses. We are very grateful to our sponsor this year, Rosen & Company, and our host, Gavi Restaurant. Wine, beer, soft drinks, lots of food and desserts are all included. The evening will be an opportunity to do something good while having a good time. To reserve your seat, please send a check for $80 to the Northcastle Historical Society at 440 Bedford Road in Armonk, New York, 10504, or buy your tickets in our online store at northcastlehistoricalsociety.org. Join us. Let's be partners in preservation.